It's one thing for Brian to track one of me, but let's see how he does with nine of me. Prior to visiting Brian, I hired eight actors that looked identical to me and had them ready and waiting in a nearby hotel room to be my decoys.